What we've done at Hawkvision is come up with the electronic looking glass. The electronic looking glass is a very cost-effective, inexpensive way for human beings to interact with computers very intuitively and naturally.
I'm here with Robert Hawkins, the inventor of the electronic looking glass. And today he's going to give us a demonstration using the electronic looking glass to paint a picture and save it to a file using both hands.